A beautiful song written by Bono himself of U2 in the memory of his mother. And it seemed that Dash Berlin was so caught by the original, he remixed Iris. Hold Me Close. Great work, guys. First of all, a very happy new year on behalf of the whole State of Trance team. Let's see what the year 2015 will have in store for us. Really curious to see. Coming up for you in this episode, brand new remixes of the Marcus Schulz Scream 2, the remixes album. A new Martin de Jong, he teamed up with Farouk Sabanchi. And for the fans of Serious Uplifting, Matt Bowdish, Snyder. And a premiere of two new remixes of the State of Trance Festival anthem. One by Brian Kearney and one by David Gravel. But first, ladies and gentlemen, the new Mark Sixma. Here is Vendetta. Let me know what you think of this track. Use the hashtag ASOT696.